Our main focus is the kids that's running through here with PTSD based on what's going on in the community with all this gang violence, with all these shootings, with the police brutality. I'm focusing on them, getting them counseling, getting them recreation. And then the grandmas and the grandpas, they sitting at home taking care of all these damn kids that ain't theirs. So that's my main focus.
So what position are you going for?
Running for community organization representative for the Harbor Gateway North community.
So are you on the ballot or no?
Yes, I'm on the ballot. Y'all can request y'all ballot. And another thing, for the people that do not live within the actual district, you guys still can request your ballot. And I will have more information on my channel, or you guys can reach out to me personally and I will let you know how do you go about voting for me and do not live in a district.
How would they find you in your channel?
Where did you learn life lessons the most, you feel, in your history?
Being a parent, being a mother, I learned life lessons with making sure that what I done, that my kids do not do the same thing, especially with my daughter. I have one daughter and two boys. So I've been very harsh with her to make sure that she did not follow the same road as far as in gang banging or as far as in negativity. So the most impact of my life, I would say, would be being a mother and changing the generational curse.
Most chicks that grew up in the hood, they have like a sexual background with the niggas in the hood. Not all of us. It's very few. It's maybe like two or three of us per hood, but not all of us went that route.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Give a pick up on y'all smoking on trees, smoking souls with the chrome. 40 acres, fuck a mule, and you can get the fuck on. Treat these races like a treat our people. You can get it too, but it won't be equal. Telling our lives the way it is. Forever getting mad, need to shed a tear. Busting a nutty and showing no fear. Mad dog 2020 got me high than a motherfucker telling them real. At times it seems like our life is a joke. Let me flip it and flop it and hang your ass with a rope. And let me flip it and flop it and hang your ass with a rope. My everyday thing is being a boss and a mother. Got an evil trap, put a rule on the map. But don't get it twisted, I will clap back with no strings attached. Humming and a coming, and you know we not running what I need. Without a house of respect, and your kids can get it too. No pity for the fool. Black woman, you drop it as me. With a piece of black power, rock the pipe up in the safe. Black Lives Matter terminated your case. Hands in your pocket, fuck it, time to rock it. Get some organization and stop playing and wait. Let me flip it and flop it. Time to reverse this shit, calling all spiritual rules, more power to my people, yeah, karma is a bitch, mama jambu, juju, black back to voodoo, cast a spell on they soul, give them spiritual blows, add that to the attack, how can whitey fight back, unforeseen, move on, straight disregard, let's play a game of chess, I'll be the queen on the board, moving my soul to protect my king and my castle, checkmate, 2020 game is over, calling all mothers, let them feel me low, yeah, yo girl mama boo, from Cali to the UK. Let me flip it and flop it and hang your ass to the floor. And let me flip it and flop it and hang your ass. Let me flip it and flop it and hang your ass to the floor. And let me flip it and flop it and hang your ass.
Only God can judge me.
That right?
Only God, baby. Nobody else.
Nobody else.
All you other motherfuckers, get out of my business.
Really?
Perhaps I was blind to the facts. Stabbed in the back, I couldn't trust my own.